Well, well, well. It's Tuesday. It is time for me to do the Monday weekly tag, which was yesterday. But I looked at the questions and I was debating, should I or should I not answer them? Anyway, these questions are from the lovely Miss Jasmine. Hello, Jasmine. You have asked 5 questions, and normally I answer all your questions. Or every tag you do, I answer them. But as I said, this one I was baiting because of the questions that I'm going to read. It's more or less like, should I or shouldn't I? To me, it's kind of a personal or too much information questions. But I'm going to answer them truthfully, just the way you have them written down here. And I know pretty well what I'm going to say. And for every question you have on here, it's going to be the one thing to know me, the one answer. So let's get started. Question number 1. Have you ever done anything a bit risky, I don't even know what that word is, really, to tell you the truth, when feeling sexual or because of your sexuality? No. Have anyone completely inappropriate ever tried to tie on with you? No. Have you ever been fancied someone of the same sex as you? Maybe. Have you ever engaged in a threesome? No. What do you think about fricking or fracking? Never even heard of the word. I don't even know what it means. And with all these changes of people, the way they talk now, I don't even know anything. So I'm going to say, what do I think about? That was my answer. I absolutely know nothing about it. Anyway, those are my answers to your questions. Until we meet again, probably next week or whenever. This is the biggest dork of YouTube, signing off for now. Until we see each other again, take care for now.